Hello, I am Dr. Kanan Yelikar from Aurangabad, and I am a professor and head of the Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology, and I am working in this field for the last 30 years, and I have specialized myself in laparoscopic surgeries into the maternal health care and high-risk pregnancy, and of late I have also specialized myself in obstetric intensive care, that is obstetric ICU, and I'm also in the Maharashtra University of Health Sciences, which deals with the medical education all over the state, and I've also been the organizing secretary of a national conference which was organized at Aurangabad at my own place, and I'm also a very active member of our professional organization, that is the Federation of Obstetrics and Gynecological Societies of India, which is popularly called as FOCSI. I was a vice president in the year 2007, and I've got many publications, and I was really very happy today, and I'm really thankful to MCI and Government of India for this prestigious award, which is called as the Dr. B.C. Roy Award. And I think this is the best moment in the life of a medical teacher, because this has been awarded to me in the category of eminent medical teacher. And what else does a teacher need than appreciation of whatever work we have been doing? And I think this work is going to continue in the form of our students, that is the generation next. Once again, I take this opportunity to thank MCI and Government of India, and also the B.C. Roy Award Committee. Thank you so much.